The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Van Halen!
Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Please welcome Rock and Roll Hall of Famers, Kiss!
Introducing the champion from California, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, T-Black.
Stay right where you are, people.
And what a matchup we got here, folks. Oh, this is for the heavyweight championship of the world, heavyweight championship of the world. Trevor Van Halen taking on his brother Tanner Black. This all, oh, what a knee to the face. All started dating back January to the Royal Rumble when Tanner Black was not expecting his own ingrate brother to make a surprise entrance, a debut on a bulldog at the Rumble, and therefore JR eliminating Tanner Black. And somehow managing to worm his way into this title opportunity, JR. And this match not going to be for pretty. JR's going to be great. I heard that Trevor and Tanner's mom is not too thrilled at the fact that Trevor turned on his brother like that. What do you mean, turn on his brother, Tanner? Come on. Well, come on, JR. I don't know why he didn't want to join Tanner, but he maybe liked the way he's become. Well, JR, an arrogant mama's boy. Well, JR's mom wouldn't appreciate you saying that, JR. What a shot to the elbow by Tanner Black up here tonight. And what a great JR. Now we have live performances by Kiss and Van Halen. It's going to be great, JR. Well, great band, JR. But in my opinion, JR, you know, I like Tanner Black and all, but, you know, I root for him tonight. But when it comes to bands, though, you got to go with Van Halen, JR. The greatest guitar player of all time. Bam. What a shot to the heart, Tanner Black dodges it. And what a shot to the skull by Tanner Black. Oh, what a kick to the leg by Trevor. Wow, what a face buster right down to the ground. And a shot to the arm. What a shot to the arm. This match is going to be Chris Matches. Great, JR. Uh-oh. What a shot to the midsection. Watch. Oh, what a shot to the leg. Oh, my God. What a neckbreaker by Trevor Van Halen here tonight. And a shot to the elbow. And now another one. Trevor vows that he will walk out as the new Heavyweight Champion of the world. Don't forget, Tanner Black won by beating Shawn Michaels, and Trevor is going to make Tanner tap. Is he going to tap, JR? Is he going to tap? Tanner says no. Tanner refuses to tap out here tonight. And what a shot. Oh, Trevor did dodge that. Oh, he pushes him down to the ground. What a snapmare DDT by God Almighty. What a matchup. He's going to go for the cover. One, two. Oh, what a kick out. That was the near fall. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Two Jazz matches. Crazy. And one to the arm. And a shot to the ribs. And a shot to the midsection. By God Almighty. And what a right arm, what a right shot. And what a DDT by Tanner Black, what a finisher, let it be over. It's over. Kick out, Trevor. Two. Oh, what a kick out of two, JR. My God, what a beautiful DDT that was by Tanner Black. Something we knew was some newer scene here tonight at WrestleMania. It's going to be great. I'm excited, Jared. I'm excited that we're rooting down WrestleMania. Jared, what another Russian like sweep by Tanner Black. And I guarantee you, JR, that we're winding down the week. I cannot believe WrestleMania is almost over. We're almost the end of week two. Coming up next for the presidency of the United States. Coming up less is later on tonight. Stay tuned for that matchup. Donald Trump versus the old coup. The brother of Colonel Sanders, Bernie Sanders. And then also later on, coming up next, after that, we got Jay Flow versus Sean Soulstar for the Universal. And then that's all we're in for Jay the Key Evans versus Demon Finn Balor at WrestleMania. That match is going to be great, JR. I'm dying to hear what James has up his sleeve. Well, we don't know what he meant. Oh, he got out of it. He dodged it. We don't know what Jay the Key Evans meant by he's going to lock his demon one last time. Oh no. Bam, he knocks him down in the back. Uh-oh, and it drops him again. Tanner Black gets up. Oh my God Almighty, throws him in the back. Hooks him over. And what a stomp by Tanner Black, and another stomp and a stomp to his brother. I don't get it. Why can't all families get along? Come on, Jerry. You know that. Oh, what a slap of disrespect. By God Almighty. I didn't know his mom meant raise an arrogant son of a pump ass. Quiet, JR. Come on, Jerry. You should know everybody know. Everyone should know, JR. Family's not determined by DNA, JR. Just because they're blood related, JR. The DNA doesn't mean they're family, JR. Well, I don't think of it that way, but to each his own. Oh, Tanner Black kicks over, and what a neck breaker. He reverses it. Uh-oh. What's going to happen here? Oh, reversal by Trevor. Oh, what a shot. He dodges it as well. Oh, my God Almighty. What a shot with that forearm. Tanner Black has gone down to the outside. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what's he going to do, Jerry? No. He throws a bam on the hardest part of the ring. By God almighty. This match is great, Jerry. These both men are tougher than $2 steak. I think Tanner Black, Jerry, just a little bit more tougher. Well, I think Tanner... Oh, what a dirty low blow. And because there was a squad of kids, that move was legal as a headlock. Low blows on brother and the family jewels. What a damn detonating Black DDT. Wow, come on. 1, 2, 3. Oh, damn. JR Trevor did not pick up the victory. A very, very good fight he did. A great effort. I'll give him the credit where credit is due. He put up a good fight. At the end of the night, Tanner Black is still the world's heavyweight champion. I'm excited, JR. Who's gonna try to step up and think that they can try to take down Tanner Black for that title? Look at that. Bam. That ended Trevor right there. You know, I don't know who can do it, but someday, some way, Tanner Black will get what's coming to him. And I guarantee, I hope it's not long before someone takes that heavyweight championship off of him. God almighty, I don't believe it. You don't think much water, forget to like, subscribe. And don't forget, coming up later on tonight, the same day this video went up, the same day tonight, the President of the United States on the line, becoming the President, will Donald Trump remain President? By God, I hope so. Or will it be the old kook Bernie Sanders, and then we got John Solstar versus J. Cole for the Universal Championship, and then Jake Evans versus the Demon, Finn Balor in the main event of WrestleMania. It's gonna be great, y'all. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos here on YouTube. And thank you guys for watching this matchup. See you next.